breaking this morning. A man is in custody for allegedly breaking into a homeowner's utility shed and setting it on fire. Clark County deputies responded to Northeast 107th Street yesterday evening, where they say they saw 36-year-old Anthony Freeze catching things on fire inside the shed, eventually sending the whole shed up in flames. Firefighters were called in to put out the fire before it spread. They arrested Freeze. They say he'll be charged with burglary, arson, and malicious mischief.